And welcome, folks. Welcome back to our Ludum Dare game marathon. Today there's actually, this is the third video that I'm going to put up today, and it's a bit special because this game was actually suggested to me by one of the developers. So in a sense, you could say that this video now is an advertisement, and if you have a problem with this, which I could understand, you can just switch off the video. But if you don't mind, then I will check out this game and see whether it is fun or not. Don't know why part of the UI is clipped off. Well, anyway, in this game you play a virus. And your goal is to defeat other viruses that are infecting your computer. So far I like the visual style. Nice clean pixel art. Welcome. This is your computer. You don't say. Do not let anything bad happen to it. If something bad happened to this computer, it would mean that you would be in trouble. A big trouble. But don't worry. As long as you keep this computer safe and clean, you won't be harmed. What? What? Much at least. So yeah. Just keep this computer safe and you'll be a-okay. Later. Okay, who is talking to me and why should I be harmed if my computer... Shoot by clicking. Move using WASD. Okay. You actually need to target those viruses. Or is it viri? There's this sort of meme, going around in circles of virus programmers, that the plural of viruses actually virie instead of viruses, which in fact is not true. But for some reason, some people thought, some virus programs thought the plural is virus, virie, and so virie is actually the hacker slang term for viruses. Okay. This random hacking information was brought to you by the Elevator Simulator. Okay. Yeah, simple enough gameplay. I've read the description of the game, but the introductory cutscene actually made me think that this was a hacking game. I definitely played one hacking game on this year's Ludum Dare already, but there's actually another hacking game that looked interesting. There are actually two more hacking games that looked interesting and that I haven't gotten around to play yet. Okay, and then I didn't pay attention. This is an anti-upgrade station. Yeah, you can upgrade your character, which I suppose is my... Well, I don't know. You can choose some three different upgrades. You will be sent here after every stage you have completed. Now make your decisions and go get the viruses. Not sure who my character really are. Okay. Who my character is really supposed to be. I think speed be something worth increasing. Ah, yeah, of course. Okay, so far I'm not. I can't really... Ah, okay. Shit. And then we died. You failed. Your computer is now infected. Press space to continue. I really like the visuals of this game. As I already said. The gameplay... Well... I think... This game should have been a hacking game, actually. Of course, well, yeah. It's maybe not so obvious how you would actually make a proper virus hacking game. I mean, you could technically, you could just program viruses. I guess it wouldn't be that difficult, but then again, it's not clear that this would make for an interesting game. But maybe it would, actually. Okay, anyway, we are playing this game, in which you shoot things, and shooting things is something I can do. And we succeeded. Hello again. It seems you managed to handle the first again. Great. Yeah, I already know that. Okay, you can't skip this. You can skip the intro, but you can't skip this. Okay. Again, I'm going to choose the speed upgrade. Yeah, the visual presentation is very nice so far. I mean, only the gameplay. I mean, the introduction, the cutscenes, and the visuals—they are all great. But the gameplay is, I would say, just okay. I wouldn't want to play this for an extended period of time. Shit. Shit. Okay. Ugh. Shit. Okay. Ah, okay. Yeah. And we died again. Okay, I think I will leave it at that. This was Antivirus. Yeah. If you want to check out this game, there's a link in the description of this video. I hope you liked this video. Until next time, folks, until then.